there in the street. But them say bless you that they make it, innit? So that's there. Bad man bumble all them weak.
Snace up to the time. You know it's Cartel representing for Sleek Dancehall. Member say I want Sleek. A member blessed are the meek. Sleek told you that the comet is coming. World boss, I'm out.
Bro, you're my greatest. Me don't give a fuck. I'll miss you, my baddest thing, Cartel, my greatest thing. I mean, I give a fuck. Just for him work ethics. Just the mindset. Just the mindset and the work ethics, yo. Yo. Sure say him are the greatest. Cause me couldn't do that. Me going to prison here, so me have life. Me done with music. Me done with life. Me done. And this man, I will of fear and say, yo, fever, I'll never learn it. Why did me be everything, Chris? How the fuck you do that, dog?
Now, Nation, we're at it again once more with another dancehall update. And to the people, we're going to talk about Vybz Kartel being the greatest dancehall artist. But before we get into that, people, remember, like the video and turn on your post notifications so you can be notified when we drop new updates. People, that one is an early one. You see what I say? I want to see what DeMarco just said a while ago. DeMarco is an established artist. You see what I say? Has a collaboration with Vybz Kartel. You see what I say? So, he's a man where him know what I'm going because he's out there in the industry circle. And him hear people attack and him see things for himself. Because, as I said, he has worked with Vybz Kartel before. You see what I say? While Vybz Kartel was incarcerated, they released a song titled Miracle. You see what I say? But to be honest, still, I don't know if before that, still, them did have no projects where them did work on. You see what I say? But you don't know, them are artists, so they must see them one another from them time. And one of always remember this, them are called Alliance Youth, a Bounty Killer Youth. You see what I say? So Kartel probably know them are called from them are called just a forward run of the business. You see what I say? Forward round killer them and forward round certain top artists too, you see me? So watch what I go on now. When the ELG basically say, if I did him in a spot there, he would have give up on life. But Vybz Kartel never do that. Vybz Kartel go so boom. And the man there, as I already said before, the man in a work off emotion. As a man in a work off emotion, me a man, me not deal with emotion. We no emotional, the logics we work with. Any man we emotional, a sissy or my mama man. To be honest, because we don't work off of emotions and we don't get emotional. Logics will do things off of you. See me, I say? Alright, pray this. As a man now, and you're in a spot then now, and you get a 35 year life sentence, see? You have to think logical and I say, alright, watch out. Music is my life, music is everything, you know. So me have to go find a way how we can record. That is the first thing. You know what I mean? Because when you hear the G say, yo, them run out a song. So him have a family later plan and say, alright, here we are. So me I go deal with it, you know. So me I go to work. You know what I mean? And it work. You hear the G basically say, oh, the man stay from prison and say, fever. You have to understand this. You see the mind frame what the G did, you know, while him incarcerated, is a strong mindset. The mindset what the man have when him did incarcerated is a strong mindset. The G knew say my father the road. So the G goes a boom and put out music where substantial and full of effect. You see what I say? Cause I know to him say, alright, you see them song you know when I record them song you know I'm reach out a road. Them song you go be like some catalog song. Cause trust and believe me, you know, Fever to me is not just a hit single, you know. It's a part of his catalog. And if anybody know catalog we are talking about, Sizzla Kalanji, King Shango Capleton, you see me say Bounty Killer, you know what I mean? Catalog them man they have, cause the man they have sang from 19 or long we still can rock dance all up to this day. Don't underestimate Bounty Killer. Bounty Killer one of the icons them have catalog. Sizzla also, you know what I mean? So Kartel join the little fraternity they know with the whole catalog thing because of Fever. So you don't see how far Fever reach. Gold, silver. And he did that from a prison cell. Enough people couldn't do that. So it just goes to show you, the Kartel now pray things emotionally. Or from an emotion level, the man they pray logic. how to maintain him relevance, how to keep him boat afloat, which is the Gaza boat, you see me, I say, which is his family, you see me, I say, including his mom, his dad, his kids, you see me, I say, his wife, so he must ensure, say, how them boats stay afloat. So he must go, so boom, now, family at a plan, and say, all right, here, so me, I go to work. Another thing, his work ethic really inspires a lot, including myself, yeah. Because when I see how the Jida work hard, it inspire me to work hard also. Because watch what I go on now, people. You have to work for what you want and work for it somewhere in your life. You can't depend upon nobody or depend upon, you see me, I say, he, she, and the old lady. You have to go so boom and work your way to the top. And watch you know, Gaza Nation. When I really pray, and I see from the other day, majority of the Jamaican artists, them lazy. If you notice right now, dancehall, it's all about Vybz Kartel. Because everybody does kick back and I watch Vybz Kartel. Nobody no want put out no music. Nobody no want put out nothing for, you know, try, you know, be themselves. Everybody sit down now and I wait for a cartel for drop something new for them can go emulate. So it just goes to show you, say, the G is just a leader. You see me, I say, and him influential. You know what I mean? But you have to put in the work if you can read somewhere. And most of these Jamaican artists, they're lazy. You see me, I say, they want feed them one forward to them on a silver platter. Them no want work for it. Them no want fight for it. You know what I mean? I have to understand this. So watch a man. As a man, you have to shape your own destiny. And that Vybz Kartel. Shape him destiny. You see me? I say, hone him craft from them time there. And work hard. Because let me tell you this, brother. No matter what you do, you see me? I say, you could be a vendor on the roadside. You could be a shopkeeper. You have to work hard. Despite how youth may feel, you have to work hard. But some people don't believe in that. And that's why Vybz Kartel, I go always a lead and always be the greatest. Because the man, they work. Big up Mr. Palmer, because Mr. Palmer really influenced Vybz Kartel for how he works so hard. Vybz Kartel see him father go work 7 days a week and him talk it to. You see me? And then him forward now emulate the same actions and it pay off. Him are the leading dancehall artist. From them time there till now, the leading them and they never drop farm. You see me? So, them if you know that, and know the cartel are the greatest of all time. Big up them, Marco, if you pinpoint out that. And as a top artist, to call them, Marco, a top artist, too, as a top artist, where see what I go on and analyze every little thing, and I say, boy, Jano, I'm vocal about it, and I say, boy, Jano, how cartel do that? A whole heap of them not have the bravery there. In a them like them, Marco, them hide it. Always I try to hide the G glory. And I say this and I say that. To be honest, them know to themselves the cartel are the greatest dancehall artist. And he's a legend. See me? And it's down in the history books. It's down in the history books. Vybz Kartel is a dancehall legend. True living icon. So, big up them Marco for put out the little video. Yeah? You see me? I say, and big up Vybz Kartel for inspire youths. You see me? Yeah. And with that being said, people, this is where I'm going to end the update. Hope you guys enjoyed it to the fullest. If you have anything to say, feel free to leave it in the comment section. Like up the video, share up the video, same thing with the playlist. And don't forget, people, watch the ads. So until next time on the next topic, I'm out.